Redline News Update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Welcome, folks. We have the Dow Industrials up 38. You get the NASDAQ trading. Dow Industrials up 24, NASDAQ up 38, S&P's up 10.5. Gold contract up $1.40, trading at $12.95 an ounce. You got silver flat, $15.07 an ounce. Light sweet crude caught a good sized bid, up $1.09, $63.20. That light sweet crude contract, folks, looks like it wants to run into this $65 area. Notes and bonds, you get the 10-year note up one tick, 123.19, 30-year up eight ticks at 147.30. Bottom line is that both notes and bonds, folks, have rejected lower price out here. If we take a look at this, it's pretty impressive what we have out here. And, you know, we've been down for 3 days inside the, 5 days inside the note and bond market. We got to a low today of 147.03 in the 30-year. You've done 230,000 contracts, coming right back into its strength where it went topside on the 22nd of March. Now, the low of that is 147.02. We got to 147.01. You're 30 ticks over that, which is almost the full point. The way this baby is set up, it looks to me like next week we're going topside once again. Higher price, lower yield. King dollar. You know, here's some divergence, too. So you get the note and bond market still wanting higher price. And king dollar, guess what? Will not give it up. King dollar is laying right at its March 7th highs. Anemic volume. But guess what? You're laying at that high. The March 7th high is 97.160. We're at 97.075. And, of course, you're still dealing with a euro that is at the bottom of its range. The 112.16 area is where you break down once again inside the euro. And right now we're at 112.17. We get over and we take a look at that gold contract. What you're going to see at the gold contract yesterday, as well as the GDX, the HUI, the XAU, all had rejected lower price. They had lighter volume. They start going topside inside the gold contract out here today. Yesterday we got down to 1284. Today what you have a sideways move pushing slightly higher, and you do have volume behind this move. We go look at the GDX. GDX is set up really nice. GDX yesterday rejected lower price at the 21.79 area, and this is just hanging high. And it looks like the GDX wants to get into this 23.70, which is the high that was generated out here on February 20th. Stay right there, folks. Next 60 minutes trading coming up. Recap out here. Dow Industrials up 24, NASDAQ up 40, S&P's up 11.5. Coming right back.